My name is Krishnan Andre. I'm working for CBData. And CBData is a company from Italy. We are doing all biathlon competitions for the IBU, International Biathlon Union. So that means we do the World Cups in winter and the IBU Cups and all championships and European Championships, Junior and Senior World Championships. And in this contract with IBU is also the Summer Biathlon competition, Summer World Championships here in Ufa. And CBData is providing the timing and result production. So we are getting the data from the athletes to have start lists and get them the race data from start to finish. We produce also TV graphics with this data, and the result is then a printed result. And yeah, Ufa, I think, is a great stadium. I was here already in 2006 at the Summer World Championships there, and they had also the Winter European Championships here. I think it was also a great success there, and it's a nice place to work. And also, I think for biathlon, it's very nice to see it in TV with different background as in winter, with nice woods and up and down on the courses.
Okay. It's a different technologies, summer or and winter biathlon. What's the main difference?
We are using the same systems as in winter. The only difference is that we are not working on the snow to put the intermediate and split times finish for the transponder loops, so we get the time for the TV graphics. So that's the main difference, that we have to cut the asphalt instead of the snow.